Right now from your Cape Coral news team, a woman found a loaded shotgun abandoned. Good evening, I'm Peter Bush.
And I'm Brittany Weiner. Turns out it was her neighbor's gun who left it out overnight with kids next door and the safety off.
NBC2's Daily D'Ambra spoke to neighbors surprised at the owner's punishment.
Police officers took Clinton Johnson's shotgun away from him when they found it leaning next to his neighbor's car. Right now, that shotgun is still locked up with police. And parents tell me they're terrified knowing that it was out in the open, fully loaded, in a neighborhood for hours with children living nearby.
I think it was a toy. Could have been anything.
There's plenty of kids playing around. I mean, it's a really busy street, and every house almost has kids.
A child at any house on Southwest 7th Place could have stumbled upon what Clinton Johnson left in his driveway over the weekend.
Safety was off the gun. If that thing would have fell, somebody could have got hurt.
A fully loaded 12-gauge shotgun sat for hours against his neighbor's car.
The dogs get loose. A dog could have ran into it, hit it, and knocked it down.
Fear for the safety of my children. A gun laying around, it's really dangerous.
Police say the safety was off and 5 rounds were in the chamber.
When I move a firearm, I unload it, you know. That's what I was always taught, you know. You load it when you're ready to use it.
A witness saw the gun on Saturday morning and called police.
I don't wonder, like, whose gun it was and why they leave it on my car, or, you know, was somebody coming for me or something, you know.
Officers charged Johnson with a misdemeanor for not storing his firearm safely, but they didn't arrest him.
Right, I'm surprised it doesn't have a criminal charge that goes with that.
It's like a shock to me.
Cape Coral police say Johnson admitted to them that leaving his gun was a potential danger to everyone around him, and he did realize and recognize that it was wrong. Live in Cape Coral, Delia D'Ambra, NBC2.